Like,
am I halfway done? Guys, guys, I'm not even halfway fucking done because it's fucking bush teacher. Oh, never my fucking life am I have to know about fucking religion. Fuck religion. I'm leaving that. That is it. That is all I care about. Jesus Christ, Lord and Savior. That is it. I don't give a fuck about Islamic, fucking Judaism, fucking Sikh, fucking Chinese. I don't give a fuck. Buddhism. I don't give a shit.
I can't
Jews. Fuck the Buddhists. Fuck them bald ass niggas. Fuck the fucking Islamis. Fuck them too. Fuck them done with the teacher.
I like Buddhism though.
Well, fuck.
What the hell,
buddy? Kenny's the kind of person to just go to a girl and just like pull down his pants and just projectile. Fuck.
Projectile
no. So, okay, so there's this video, right? I was on the bus to school.
I'm gonna projectile all over her.
No, I just saw this video. This one dude just pulls down his pants, right? In the middle of public in front of a security can. And he just fucking shits, right? But it ain't like just a little shit. It was spraying out like a faucet, bruh. Like you pull out a full blast. It's like... flew out. It made a puddle, bruh. But what this dude does is he pulls out. He pulls out one piece of toilet.
Something else.
He pulls out one piece of toilet paper and wipes from back to front.
That's gross.
Just one piece.
Never wipe back to front, kid.
The worst part about it is, it was like a 2 minute long projectile shit. It just took one piece.
Guys, I'm running outside. I don't care what you say.
It's so fucking. It's not even that funny.
You only had to. You had to have seen it. This dude is like, he's like 500 pounds. It's in the middle of a construction zone.
5 seconds to insertion. Protect the biohazard container at all. Are you okay now?
Wee 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 wee.
Wah wah wah. Bitch, I'm a baby.
Oh my god, Raymond says it the best. He says it with no emotion at all.
Bitch, I'm a little baby.
Wah wah wah. I'm dead.
No, wah wah wah. I got shot.
Wah wah wah. My wife took the kiss.
I sent it.
Don't fucking look at me like.
It looks like grandma. Now I hit the FBI with knuckles in my hands. I don't have 3 hours till I land. I'll be out like a light.
Ma, I don't want to get in these chicken wings.
Oh my god.
I'm surprised you guys didn't watch that video when I sent it. Raymond just looks at it and just says, oh, that's not funny. Daryl sends it. He's like, bitch.
It looks like grandma, boy.
Come on, get out of here. This is like grandma.
What happened to grandma?
It's okay.
My favorite response is when it's about to stand up. It's blink, motherfucker.
No, what bothered me is that at the very end, at the very end, the cat started walking towards him. I started shitting myself. I just run.
I forgot what his cat's name is.
He says, motherfucker, and then the cat stands up and starts crawling towards him, bro. I would have screamed.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Wait, what?
You gotta go in. You didn't go in.
I lost?
Yes.
He was injured.
What?
He was injured, but you didn't go in on point.
On point, you get injured. Not die.
That's why I started laughing. No, I was insane. I'm insane. No. I deserve to be on BBC. No.
On BBC.
Whoa.
BBC.
Obama.
BBC. Kenny's here. Kenny.
I'm gonna have a heart attack. I'm so mad, dude.
Kenny, want to explain why he wants to be on BBC?
BBC.
Kenny, I was crazy. But did you guys see that film? My insane cat.
Raymond, I'm quoting that by the way.
My dad just yells at my room, go to bed, it's cold, it's freezing, go to bed.
What?
He said, go to bed, it's cold.
How do you not know if I'm in bed, Dad? I don't know, are you? No. But you're blind, how would you know?
Just imagine this. Kenny, go to bed. Get it?
He's done that to me before. It told me to go. He went in my room. Yeah, go to bed while I was asleep. I said what? He said go to bed. I was already asleep.
He doesn't know. You have to check the braille marks on your eyeballs.
Can your dad read braille?
He's learning how to read it. Oh my god, this cat is ageless. Horrible.
Kenny, you have to like bullet. Permanently make braille on your eyeballs. Like if he touches your eye, it says, "Bitch, I'm sleeping."
Nigga, I'm asleep.
He said, Kenny. I said, "What? I'm asleep. Go to bed." What?
I got some numbing spray for your throat, so whenever you need to suck dick, just let me know.
But, Chris was there when I got so angry in Battlefield 1 that I started coughing.
Yep.
No, I just got really bad. I didn't start coughing. I might have. I don't fucking know. It was
No, you were coughing.
It doesn't taste that bad.
It was, I've never been so angry. I would say I've never been so angry at a game.
Oh,
but
God.
I think this game surpassed it recently.
Kenny, you do not have to do that in the microphone.
Kenny's like pepper spraying himself. And he's just. Stop.
I just felt something like come up and it was so gross.
Kenny, that was the dick you swallowed yesterday.
It was the cum shot.
No!
It was the pre.
Not the pre. I'm gonna pre, dude.
Pre-workout? Dude, why are you eating pre?
Pre-workout regimen.
Kenny, have you ever tried playing Rainbow Skyrim
Earlier? I was playing Skyrim earlier, and there's this mission where I gotta talk to this dude about these people called the Forsworn. They're really bad. And yeah, it has something to do with the Shiv.
And this dude.
But no, I went in there. And then he was like telling me all this shit. He was like, "We are the Force Worn. We kill the young." And then like it was like one.
We
kill
the young.
It said, "Why are you telling me all this?" So I clicked it. And then it was like an old ass dude came out of nowhere, and started laughing. He was like, "Oh, you thought you was gonna get out here alive? I murdered everybody."
10 seconds.
Everybody. No one survived but me. Oh yeah, in the Shiv story, I went into jail in Skyrim, and I had to get a Shiv from a dude to let me into this one place, because the dude wanted a Shiv, I had to give him like a Shiv. And when he gave me the Shiv, he was like, alright, just make sure you don't use this, don't turn around and use this on me, will you? He was like, please? And I was like, alright, I want. 5 minutes later, in order to get with the boss of the whole fucking prison, he was like, murder the guy that gave you the Shiv. I was like, oh fuck, god damn it.
And he killed him with the Shiv.
Yeah, I had to kill him with the Shiv.
No, whatever you do, don't kill me with that Shiv.
20 minutes later. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, little one.
I'm sorry,
one.
I have to.
Thanos. It's just like that Thanos music where he drops the fucking thing. Where he throws Gamora off, dude. You just hear like...
Did you do it? Yes. But what was the cause?
A Shiv.
A new perfect Shiv.
Oh my god! Nigga! Okay, gangbang! Okay, gangbang! Bro, that was scary!
Oh fuck, my titty hole.
Bro, I was getting double penetrated by like 14 guys. What the fuck?
You guys got your costumes?
Was that close?
Oh man! How come y'all didn't take me? I wanna be Jack Skeleton from Fortnite!